classical chords. First chord is D minor. And next chord is A minor. And next chord is F. And next chord is B flat. And next chord is G7. And next chord is C. And next chord is inverted A7. You take your G7 chord and slide over the fret. Like this. And next chord is A7 sus4. You take your ring finger from the A7 chord. You take your ring finger to A string 5th fret. Or the C. And next chord is F chord. Invert an F chord. You take your D chord on about the 2nd fret and your pinky finger on the A string. 5th fret. And slide over 1 fret D sharp. 1 fret E. Or this way. And next chord is inverted C. You take your D chord, slide over to the 6th fret, 7th fret, and go back to your F chord, and take your D, and go to F chord on the low F chord. This is F chord. F chord. 이렇게. 아, 한국말로 했어.
괜찮아. 됐어.